I would not be surprised if, when the veil is lifted in the next life, we learn that you actually pled with our Heavenly Father to be reserved for now. I would not be surprised to learn that premortally, you love the Lord so much that you promised to defend His name and gospel during this world's tumultuous winding up scenes. One thing is certain, you are of the house of Israel, and you have been sent here to help gather God's elect.